Well, it's that time of year when the likelihood of getting sick is higher. While illnesses like bronchitis and pneumonia are bacterial, their causes could originate from the adenovirus. Here's CBS 21's Chris Nallen with this week's Doc Talk.
The following segment is sponsored by Geisinger Holy Spirit.
The adenovirus can cause a number of illnesses.
It's a common cold.
It could also be diarrhea or even pink eye, a wide range of illnesses triggered by this type of virus. And the virus typically appears this time of year.
During when the weather is changing from the fall to winter season.
Dr. Saini mentions those at greatest risk for the adenovirus are younger kids or elderly, especially those with weaker immune systems.
It means they do not have the capability to fight any infections.
This virus has been around for years, but with greater medical technology, more can be done.
Nowadays, we have a better capability of diagnosing these viruses with all these new PCR techniques.
Which includes rapid testing.
We can do within minutes, and as soon as the patient comes in, it does a small test.
Unfortunately, there is no treatment for the actual virus. It is more about caring for yourself and preventative measures that go a longer way.
So the most significant way is appropriate hand washing.
This will greatly drop the chance of actually getting the virus.
Because the way this virus spreads is through what we call fecal-oral transmission.
And this transmission is especially common with children.
The kids can shed these viruses both from their saliva as well as through the rectal secretions. So good hand hygiene is always helpful.
For this week's Doc Talk, I'm Chris Nallen.